Welcome to our 2016 Abarth 595. This car has a 1.4 litre turbo petrol engine which produces 140 brake horsepower and runs around 47.1 miles to the gallon. This car's only had one previous owner and will come with our Network U warranty, which is 12 months as standard, includes 12 months roadside assistance and full mileage and HPI checks just for your peace of mind. I'm sure take us on a quick walk around the car now. Show you some of the features of this Abarth 595. If you have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in grey. You need to have 16 inch alloy wheels, as you can see just here as well. Moving around to the back of the car, I am able to show us the boot space inside here also, just underneath here, and lift up. You can see inside you do have a decent amount of space, with those seats split 50-50 and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it will come with two working keys as part of the full Network U preparation of the vehicle. I'm sure take us quickly around the inside now. Show you some more features of this Abarth 595. Starting off down here, you do have your manual 5-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.4 litre turbo petrol engine. Moving just past that, you do have your front electronic windows. Moving up once more, you do have the heating and the air conditioning for the car. Heating can be adjusted just here. Air conditioning access via pushing that button in there. So this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving up past that, you do have the main display of the centre console. You do have your FM as well as your AM radio stations. So there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your left-hand side, you do have some controls for the audio. And on your right-hand side, some controls for the hands-free and the dashboard there. If we move on to the dashboard itself, it's electronically lit up, which makes it very easy to see. You can see that this car has done 16,584 miles. The car does also come with automatic daytime running lights and electronic wing mirrors. Moving on to the seats in this Abarth 595, finished in the black and white cotton. Same design is mirrored in those back seats. And there's a decent amount of leg space throughout the car as well, which ensures comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.